people, let's do it right. With forks and spoons, napkins and knives. Thank you, God, for our daily bread.